Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factors of the number 186. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to know about is what are prime numbers. So prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by 1 on the number itself, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on. All right, so we'll check with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Is the number 186 divisible by 2? Yes, it is, because number is even. And we'll be having 93. Is 93 divisible by 2? The answer is no, because number is odd. So we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Is 93 divisible by 3? Yes, it is. And we'll be having 31. 31 is not divisible by 3. And on that, 31 is also a prime number. So it is only divisible by itself, that is 31. And once we do so, we'll be getting 1. Once we get 1, we need to stop and do one last thing, that is prime factor of 186 is equals to multiply whatever we have on the left hand side, that is 2 cross 3 cross 31. That will be the answer. So this is all about prime factors of 186. So if you found the video helpful, please do the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.